Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay-Z, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with episode, this should be 10, Lotus Towers, man. Let's just listen in and see what's going on. In a minute, anyway. I guess. Oh, boy, I'm tired as I don't know what. And I'm fresh from that barbershop, though. Damn. Check me out. I am fresh from that barbershop. Damn. Nah, anyway.
Kane.
I didn't.
About what happened? What you said?
Can't focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just...
The infection. The thing inside of Taylor, inside of Hendrix, inside of me. How do we stop it?
All we can do is hope to contain it. If we can stop Taylor, you may have a chance. If we get you to the proper facilities, we just have to keep Hendrix on track.
It may not be official, but we have an understanding. He knows I'm the one calling the shots now.
His heart's in the right place. I think he'll do the right thing.
Think so? We're about to find out. Ladies and gentlemen, load it up, slide it in, cock it back, pop it out, load it up, slide it in, y'all die. Here we go, baby! Hey, that's what we got to do. We got to load it up, slide it in, cock it back, pop it out.
Hendrix was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in the Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers. What you told me is true. The two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is. People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch
the NRC. That shit crazy.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on there. Once Taylor's done, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands.
Let's do it. Whatever it takes, man. We are in here. Cairo, Egypt, present day.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then the uprising will truly begin. I don't give
Hakim.
A shit about your uprising.
What you care about, player? What it is it that you care about, player?
Please,
let me kick that door.
Hands.
Woo! China ain't kick me that hard. I kicked the shit out of her. Two piece.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Near security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements.
Can I grab the rush here?
We will face heavy resistance every step of the way.
Okay. We may face resistance, but I'm gonna tell you one thing. I ain't gonna let people suffer either though, man. Like, he might be getting his ass beat. I ain't gonna let him suffer though. I'll put him on out of his misery. Damn, these people running out here.
General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement. Symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself.
You said let it cut the head off the snake? And they just die like a motherfucker?
Do what must be done.
Damn. This seems like it's like some type of dream or something. Like maybe it's the whole thing is a simulation to, woo! Is a simulation to see what you would do, maybe. Damn!
Kaido, now is your time!
Alright!
Your city!
Wow. Damn, this kind of like
disarray, but they will soon regroup.
What's that?
Brothers,
what's that movie?
Let us take back our city.
It's like that Batman movie, man.
Drive the NRC out of Cairo.
Whoa, what you doing in that boy? Hip fire! Hip fire! Counts. Get up out of here, boy. Moving on up. Damn. Drop that bitch from short range.
Now,
here we go.
There are civilians in the area.
Let me pull my pistol out, man. You say help him. Where at, though?
Man. The mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th floor.
Dude, man.
Copy that. Moving.
Y'all seen him beating the dog out
here
there,
they
man.
Come. Cut them down.
They sitting there beating the dog shit out there, dude, man. Like we don't need to just move up and shit. Drop his ass. But yeah, oh my god, this dude behind here, okay. Yeah, I definitely don't have the patience to try to play this game on one bullet death. Like supremely hardcore, one bullet? Nah, I can't do that. Damn, he got body. I'm down to catch a body. A Bobby. Oh, we gotta go on up. Okay.
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Where did we just go? I can't go down. Oh, that's messed up, DJ Khaled. Oh my god. Hey, yeah, hold on 1 second, man. My name's Sister. All right, folks, my bad. Y'all can just skip that little part right there. I completely forgot that my sister was coming through. But we good now. Let's continue.
I think the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
Fuck.
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need.
Go for
and
it.
Fight
boy,
alongside his people. I don't guess it took no longer than when I have to go, when I be
watch
dying like a motherfucker. I guess I just don't need to not die this game.
NRC, moving in.
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Get body. I'm trying not to get tested this game so I can get through as fast as possible. Well, every Call of Duty level look the same, though. All these shits look like Terminal on Modern Warfare 2, it seemed like, dude. Oh my god, they got raps! Shit. Oh my god, it's another rap! Fuck. Alright, we good now. All right, I wouldn't have got touched if it weren't for the raps. I'm just gonna start looking for the damn bullshit to shoot. Oh my god. Run!
Ah!
I can't stop him! Two piece? Nah, here we go, man.
Whew. Moving through breach point. Find us a path, Kate.
Hey, if y'all are watching this, make sure y'all check it out. Make sure y'all check me out tonight, man. When we stream tonight,
that's the best you've got.
We will be playing. Whatever the fuck that game is called.
This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
A scary game. It's a horror game, man. I can't think of what the name of it is. I'll tell y'all what the name of it is.
There,
again.
That bed, dead ahead.
At least we got the drop on him.
It's called. Hold on one second. I'll tell y'all exactly what it's called. Emily Wants to Play is what it's called. Oh my god! Did kick the shit out there. Alright, up top. I just dropped most of the room just now. You always gotta look for what it is you can shoot in here, man.
Interface with that console and get me in the system.
Alright, we're gonna do that. And what I'm probably going to do is all the playthroughs, pretty much all my videos from here on in, probably going to have bridges in them, man.
In.
I don't know if y'all like that or
system
not, but, you know.
We're
going to try it for a little while and see what is going on, see what happens.
Showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Stay focused, Hendrix. Stay focused, my friend. Stop bullshit. What the hell?
Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
In CB, he been held in CB4, what?
He could tear his
way. Only Philly gonna get that joke.
Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he? Can he see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
That's fucked up. I wonder if he's become a manifestation of that thing, of Corvus. That would be crazy. That would be insane for real if he has become a manifestation of Corvus. The hell?
Breach!
Hey, oh shit!
Systems are coming down.
30 seconds, hold your ground.
That's fucked up. Hey, you can't really say that hold your ground shit to a black dude, man. I'm just sorry.
Lieutenant
this shit
Khalil,
don't have the same.
Network has been destroyed. You are a
doesn't
go.
Have the same
confirmed.
Like connotation.
Moving
you know.
In.
I get nervous just hearing it. Yo, this shit is crazy, dog. So I wonder if everybody else is having these delusions and everybody just wanted to make sure that other folks wasn't crazy so they ain't even say nothing.
Watch your fire! Egyptian forces repelling in!
I don't know, we did kill a civilian just now. That's my team. Alright. Damn, this shit is pretty epic. I ain't gonna lie, man. Shit is pretty epic. Pretty epic multiplayer. Whoa, grenades. Y'all don't care about the damn grenades? What the hell is wrong with them? Fucking computers just know they can't die. That's some bullshit, man. The computer just knows it can't die. They just ran and stood right on top of those grenades and didn't get, and no fucks were given, dog. Okay. Hip fire! Hip fire!
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center.
Alright.
Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
Copy that.
I wonder if she leading us into this shit, man. That's the only thing.
It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
There's an elevator shop? That's kind of cool.
Wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there.
Okay, now I can do it. As she says, do it.
Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should.
Man, why is she leading us though? Is the question. Damn, the dude got bodied. I wonder did I kill him. Three piece, four piece. Infect their minds. Journey into the mind. Jay-Z fades back. As I journey into the mind of a psychopath killer. I can't kill him. Oh shit, grenade!
Coming in hot.
Man, it's literally got to be. Let me cook some more. Whoa, raps! Two piece, huh? Hey, them raps be having me shook, man. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, you ain't gonna get out of there because that grenade is on you. Alright. Moving up. Let's move on up. Let's move on up now. Dun, 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 dun. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jay-Z fades back. Fire! What the hell? Why I can't wall run? That's bull! Yo, that is so much BS. I can't wall run, but he can. Oh, a rap! Oh my God. Alright. I'm going up. Now let's see if I can flank him a little bit. And this motherfucker right here. Damn. All right. Yes. You take the high, well, actually, I'll take the high road. You take the low road, and I'll take the high road, and I'll find the Wolverine before ya. Oh, shit! 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 Ah, get in! Yo! Okay, we got it. Yo, that thing almost straight up bodied my ass, dog. Fuck you, Hendrix. You ain't no help at all, dude. You just standing your ass over here in the corner. Why are you just standing your ass right here in the corner not doing shit, man? Oh, my God. Then they say go to. You even gonna follow? Now you wanna follow, man.
Head on your right.
Whatever, man. This is so stupid.
Trust me.
Oh, shit. Damn! I said I wasn't gonna die. No way. I'm about tired of this shit.
Reinforcements have already moved in.
Trust me, we know.
How the fuck I get bodied by the robot? This motherfucker about to walk right into the grenade. He's right in the fucking kill zone. He just ate that shit to the face. If that had been me, my ass would have been dead. Y'all have been so dead, dog.
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass.
Of course you'll be able to run it, Trip. I mean...
Stay tight. Few more seconds. Access restored.
Kill the dude! This dude is so useless, it's not even funny, man. Why there ain't shit down there that I can shoot to blow them up quick? Oh, there we go. There you go, stun them. I am the number one stunner. I'm shooting through the wall, but he ain't dying. Bullshit, it's never happened in my country. All right, whoa, 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 player. God, this is so silly, man. Okay, so that was that a whole, whoa, wait, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell is shooting at me? A fucking turret? Man, fuck that. I'm not going that way. Whoa, 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 whoa! Man, these motherfuckers, man. Alright, here we go. Fucking Cerberus, man. Damn! Yo, that Cerberus hit so fucking hard in here. I wish, why that bitch don't hit that hard in the damn? Why don't he hit that hard? I'll hang tight a few more seconds. God dang!
Copy that, game. We're almost there.
Why this Joker don't hit that hard in the real game, man? Man, give me this damn resupply. Fuck Hendrix, man. What the fuck? Why didn't they let me damn? Oh my God, man. Fucking weak ass brain pulse shit, man. This shit trash, man. I should have got something that blows motherfuckers up or something, man. I don't know why I chose this shit. Man, these dudes are walking behind a fucking wall of robots. Who is shooting me? What is Hendrix doing? Man, somebody please tell me what Hendrix is doing, man. I'm gonna hop down here. This fucking turret. Woo! All right, hip fire. Get caught up in it. Hip fire.
Hip fire.
Yeah, get bodied. I'm down to catch one. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? Whoa, 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 dog, what are you doing? And why you ain't dead? Why is she not dead? She, female characters always take extra bullets and, I mean, some cheap shit in the game, man. I gotta kill this whole damn room. It's probably somebody hiding a fucking turret! There we go. Now blow it up. Alright, it's done. Alright, where we headed? Did I kill everybody? Because in typical Call of Duty fashion, there'll be a little damn There'll be an ant somewhere around here that's still alive, and I won't be able to progress because of that.
Taylor, all right, through that cool. Door. Go.
Because I've already been in here, so. Breach! Okay, this is like the first time that there wasn't a spot where you just beat the shit out of everybody and just start busting. And this ain't war. This ain't Law and Order no more, playboy.
Give it up, John. It's over.
Not Law and Order. Oh, my God. Damn!
Come on, man. You know me.
Hendrix. Yeah. That's right, brother.
It's like he about to fuck his whole world up on some slick shit.
Do you hear me?
Back up, dog.
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. Be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe. What the fuck is safe?
No, right? Nope. That look again.
John, don't go.
Hey, that look. They be looking fucking crazy.
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate.
Woo! Damn, he fucked that whole. They fucked that robot whole world up.
Now what?
Where the hell was he when this first happened?
Burning out his brain.
What the hell? Where the hell did that robot come from, dog?
Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking control.
That thing inside him, burning out his brain.
All right, I'm gonna stay back a couple of seconds. Yeah, that's the one. Okay, but he just straight up bitch slapped that robot. Hell, I can't run on the wall, man. Bullshit. I guess he can't even.
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Oh my God.
It's in your heads, not you. You can
this frozen forest thing again.
I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor? King, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
Okay, well, open the fucking door.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
It's like Spec Ops the line, damn sandstorm. Damn, he punched the dog off my ass. Right. Yo, what the hell? Bitch, back up off. Back up off me. Bitch, get off me. What the fuck is Hendrix already doing up here? Yo, Hendrix, you about to get bodied for real, dog. I thought you was one of them, dude. Right, what y'all think if we change the name of the gaming channel to Too Easy? Too Easy Gaming. Me and Bridget, Too Easy Gaming. What y'all think about that? Y'all let me know.
Sandra,
my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond.
But they said that he can't control that much shit at one time, though.
Lieutenant Khalil's AO is compromised. He lost contact missions. He's been captured by the NRC.
Damn, boy.
Kane, we have to help Khalil. We wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for him.
Yeah, we definitely do.
But we need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. I promise.
Whatever, man. Y'all boys make a lot of fucking promises. It's like the real military and shit. The fuck is shooting me? Oh, so I'm supposed to kill everybody. Well, that makes it a whole hell of a lot easier for what I was just trying to do. Give me this ammo crate, man. Man, two-piece?
It won't be long now.
Just us, man.
This isn't you.
Where the hell am I?
In your head. Something in your DNI is fucking with your mind.
Oh my god.
What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
Kane! Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
I like that Jay Easy and Bree Easy. Maybe Bridget have her own channel, I have my own channel, then we'll be together too easy gaming.
It's the infection.
What the fuck is going on, though?
Mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. You have to fight it.
Of course I'm gonna fight it, but damn. Stay with me, oh, won't you stay with me?
Hey, we need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Woo! What is that? Damn robot. Damn right, I'm still with you. We've been this far.
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Why don't you just do this in the first damn place? I need another gun, too. Why the hell I came out?
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened.
No, what the hell? Why can't I see him? Oh my goodness.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me.
Hey, I'm killing everything in this motherfucker right now. Get your bitch ass up off me. Back the fuck up before you get smacked.
It's over.
You go down.
It ain't over. Nothing's over. Just give me something to drink.
I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want
to. Damn right.
Relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest.
I ain't visualizing nothing, player.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
Yo, back up off me, dog.
CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Winslow and Court alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
Damn, man, what? Yo, I swear to God, man. I'm tired of this shit, man. Where motherfuckers just running at you and you shoot them and they ain't even dying. Like the fucking multiplayer.
It can't be stopped.
Yes, he can. Shit.
It's happened. It's over.
You go down this path. You leave me no choice.
Who the hell threw a grenade?
Myself.
You don't Robots can throw grenades.
Jacob. It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Winslow and Ford alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue?
You're I had no fucking clue, man.
We're all being used.
Damn
Don't
right.
You see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys.
That's definitely true.
We're puppets. Actors playing out our roles. This time around, I'm the bad guy.
Really? So you the bad guy this time around. You okay, dog? Hey, homie. Need some help? All right, I'm not gonna let him kill you. You'll be all right. Go ahead and hack that thing up. Or as we like to say, hacktivate it.
What the hell happened?
Taylor's fucking with our comms.
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
We can't let him get off the tower.
Oh. Shit.
Damn!
Damn it. There's too many.
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor.
How the hell are you gonna tell Hendrix to hold him? Hands. Hey, mother will be kicking the shit out some doors, don't they? This ain't law and order, dog.
Don't do this!
Don't do this, man.
We can get this thing out of our heads.
Oh, shit!
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. Yep. The minigun should help level the playing field.
Okay, so what the fuck am I supposed to do in the meantime? Besides stand behind this?
Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Where the hell is it? Where the hell is the mobile armory?
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Where the hell is the mobile armory?
Grab cover. Incoming missiles.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now is here we go. D&I.
Missiles incoming!
Your D&I might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
Yep, I remember you saying that.
It's not too late.
Damn, that motherfucker blew that shit up.
Zero hole when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw.
Damn.
I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Mothership deploying r.a.p.s.
Oh my God, this motherfucker putting out r.a.p.s, man.
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You can trust me.
Where am I supposed to go? Where the hell is the mobile armory? Why is there not a waypoint? Sometimes this game is supposed to babysit me. What the hell? Fucking r.a.p. came up behind me. Game is supposed to babysit me, man. Why the hell? Shit. Where the hell are the miniguns? Oh my God. That joker blowing everything up. Hell, how the fuck am I supposed to blow this shit up, man? Shit!
Incoming raps!
What the fuck are they got raps? Oh shit! Don't jump out the window! Where the hell are these damn dogs at, man? Ah! Yo! Yo, these motherfucking dogs ain't no joke. Oh my God! Damn, man! Yo, these
NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field.
Okay, but where the fuck is the minigun is the question that I was asking.
Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
All right, where the hell is it, though? I don't see no damn minigun.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to
mobile armory. Okay.
You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can
Where the fuck is the minigun?
What's happening to you right now?
You said take the minigun, dog. Ain't no motherfucking minigun in here. I gotta heal.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
You don't have
Shit.
To be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with
Yo, they didn't even tell me Raps was coming this time now.
I also know it wasn't real.
Whoa, I heard another rap. There was like six raps coming.
Clock's ticking. Blood only
oh my God!
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership.
Yo, this is some bullshit.
The minigun should help level the playing field.
Man, you ain't even sending no fucking minigun, man. Like, damn, what is this? It ain't no motherfucking minigun. It's a fucking resupply. Okay, I'm hitting this up. Where is the minigun?
You can end this now.
Or is this it?
Yeah.
Oh my God, really, man?
I know you can
All right, let me get
me.
This. Maybe this.
I know you can fight this.
Okay, really? I don't want that. Let me get the field ops kit, man.
Missiles incoming.
And you got
Yo, where the why can't I get the field ops kit? Right Is now, this the field ops kit?
Mothership's launching missiles.
Oh my God, this is the same shit.
Might show you
All right, let me
options.
Get this.
But only you can decide.
A fucking shotgun! She said it was a minigun in here, man. What the fuck? Oh my God. She said that there was a minigun in here. There is no minigun in here.
I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
I gotta get the fuck up out of there, man.
I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Mothership deploying raps.
Clock's ticking.
Now that motherfucker putting out raps. Oh my God!
You know me. You can trust me.
Yo! Why are they doing this to me?
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The miniguns should help level the playing field.
Where the fuck is the other mobile armory, man?
Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
It ain't no motherfucking minigun in here, though. That's the thing. Fucking minigun.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can
Is that another
now.
One? Hey, fuck out of here, man.
Mothership's launching missiles. Get to cover.
Man, fuck them missiles, man. Maybe this one got it.
I know you can hear me. I know
Get in the window, bitch. Ah, get down. All right, here we go. Minigun. All right.
And you got a long way to go. and I might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Motherfucker gonna tell me to get a minigun, but then the motherfucker. Man, fuck them raps, man. Hey, give me that resupply on these motherfuckers, man. Alright, this is a hell of a lot easier this time. Where the hell them raps? Yeah, bitch! Yeah! Hold up, as long as one of them don't come up behind me, I'm good. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Fuck these raps. Ah!
I also know it wasn't real.
Yeah, bitch. Motherfucking raps on their ass. I'm busting raps. Like my name Curtis Blow. Man, fuck them missiles.
You can trust me.
Man, if I wasn't so trash at this game, it might have been easy. How did I destroy one half of the damn ship and it's still flying though? Ah, come on. Resupply. Run! Slide on the air. Damn! Oh my God.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership.
Why would they put... This is so stupid. Alright, I'm gonna do it this time, though. I got it this time. I know what to do. Motherfucking mobile armor is up, man. How did it shoot straight in here, man? Please.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen.
Oh, what the fuck? You shooting missiles already?
What's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
I'm gonna resupply before
you
this.
Got a long way to go.
Before this happens. Yo, I am so fucking garbage that this game is not even funny. Alright, he gonna come back and shoot raps at my ass this time.
But only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
Oh my God! She didn't even say that raps was coming this time, you bitch.
You were with punk motherfucker. When she died. I know what you saw because I was there too.
Man, you wasn't even there, man. You wasn't in there shooting shots when I was. You were not in shooting jumpers in the gym.
You're right. With Hall when she died, I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't
right.
Real.
I think none I got most was. Of. Oh boy, I thought I had died again on some dumb
get
shit.
The hell out of there.
Whew. Bet you didn't see that one coming. Bitch, that's a robotic arm.
Kane,
fuck you mean.
I'm pinned.
Pull that shit out!
Hendrix!
That shit ain't even real.
You're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor.
I
you can fight it.
Must.
Oh my God.
Out.
Ouch. Oh, the DNA. Cut the DNA out. Shit.
It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Bruh.
Not safe. Still here. You. Hendrix.
No! Oh, shit! Hey, bite it, there, motherfucker!
Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Hall. Now Taylor, they're all dead.
Sit rep, is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
And then this bitch ass motherfucker ain't even gonna help me up.
Got what you wanted.
Hendrix, where are you going?
You leaving me again, dog?
Frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Hold on. We'll get you out of there.
Hendrix. This dude leaving me here again?
Bad.
But it's a cybernetic arm, man. You should be all right. Kane.
Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix. Whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
First off, why you hadn't changed your clothes yet?
Than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
Your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Don't forget you. I ain't got nothing but some e-penis for you now anyway. Probably ain't even real either. They pull my damn legs off. Ass, though. I won't forget that ass. I cannot forget that ass. Yes. That was a pretty intense episode, man. I'm not even gonna lie. Woo! All right, folks. That was a pretty intense episode. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, man. But like I said, you know, we're gonna try to see how we can do this thing from here on. I'm probably gonna have Breezy with me. I'm gonna do the next episode. It's coming up right after this, probably right after you finish looking at this one. The other one will be rendering. So, you know, we're gonna end the game today. And then from here on, you know, we're gonna play some Emily. What's that? Escape from Emily? Hold on, what's the name of the game? Emily Wants to Play. We're going to play that tonight on stream after we play some 2K and all that good stuff. So come on through. Check it out. And I hope you enjoy yourself, man. And I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 at this motherfucker. Oh, yeah, 2K video coming up soon, man. Today.